Hey guys, Silence098YT here. Welcome back to another Plague Tale Requiem video. Today we're going to be starting the fourth chapter. So if you guys enjoyed, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. And yeah, let's get into it. Now we're on the fourth chapter, Protector's Duty. Let's begin.
Are you all right?
No. Did you know about Hugo?
I wanted to tell you, but...
You should have. We're talking about my brother, Lucas.
I didn't know Magister Vaudan would tell you like this.
God, I can't. Let's just keep going.
Fine.
Curfew has been ordered by the Count of Arles. All townsfolk, stay in your homes.
A patrol.
What's going on?
The city's under lockdown. Anyone caught in the street will be arrested.
There we are. They're locking down the whole city.
Remember the locked district?
They wouldn't dare purge a whole city, would they?
I don't know.
We need that boat quickly.
Oh, great. They're locking down the entire city now. We're probably going to have to deal with more guards. If you guys saw the last video, we took down a hell of a lot of guards before that big boy came and took us out, so... And we crafted a better sling.
Yes, now tell them what your control means.
Look, that watchtower at the back, it leads to the harbor.
Get ready, men. We'll move our load to the docks soon.
That's where we're going, isn't it?
Those cages on their guard. I think they're bodies from the arena.
So this is where they take them.
Oh, great. They're also going to the harbor, so... We're probably going to have to fight them off. I want you to sneak by them. I wonder what the other ways are.
We right.
All right, let's go into here. Yep, lock it.
Asked me to ask Magister Vaudan about the island. The fresco in his lodge.
What did he say?
He said it's just a symbol.
A two-peak symbol, just as in Hugo's dream.
I know. The island, the macula waking up, the order. It's too much.
Glad to hear you say it. It helps me not to feel alone in this.
You're not. I'm here.
That's good to know.
I'm sorry, Amicia. For Hugo.
He's not dead yet.
All right. Remember, no more killing soldiers. No more killing us.
I got it. No kills, no being spotted. Let's get this boat.
Yep, let's get it.
We're here. So where's our boat?
Red and white sail. Right there.
It's still there. Good.
I hope our pilot is too.
Good point.
So how do we get over there? Is it over this way?
Jars.
The city's running out of time.
The city needs these jars intact, so settle down.
Enough arguing, soldiers. Move, move!
What are they doing? Getting in more trouble, I'd say.
We should just leave this place.
I heard it left nothing but mass graves when it happened in Huyen.
Yes, and soon you will take your place in one.
Alright, let's go over this way. Well, that's good for us. The soldiers we have to deal with, the better.
Look at that.
Is that a chest over there?
They built it in a hurry, and it's blocking our path to the boat.
Yes, it is. Nice, we got more materials. That will always come in handy. Gives me to fight more rats or soldiers, so. Where do we go from here? Oh, under here.
City used to be a commercial door to the Mediterranean Sea.
Now it will be a door for the spread of the bite.
That's depressing.
That actually is quite depressing. Okay, where do we take this? Do we take it here? Or do we just place it right here and then we jump on top? Let me see. Let's try it. Can I just jump on top of this? I'm assuming we have to get up there, right? Oh, we place it right there, okay.
There's some abandoned cargo here. I think it's silk. Lucas, look. Real silk.
It probably came from China. I've never seen so much. There's a fortune here.
Someone made this on the other side of the world.
Do you think it's the same in China? Do you think they have the rats too?
Maybe not. Not yet.
We have to stop this.
And we will. Is that all that was up here? Is there an actual way to get past? I see something like over there shining. So where do we go from here? Because I'm not seeing another way to go. Let's try heading back this way. I can't jump over this way. I think we're going the wrong way. It's another one. There's a soldier over there that I saw. So it has to be this way. We can't move the cart again. This way is blocked off. I'm missing something really obvious, aren't I? Can't even use any of my materials. That's all that was up here was a... I thought we could like somehow get up there and get out, but that doesn't seem to be the case. Let's try looking for another way. Let's see. So I thought there would be a map or something. We can't go that way. Alright, so let's try heading back up here. Can I jump over here? No. Let's check in here. Nothing in here. Can we go in here? No. We could just break some of these things down, we could get across, but can't even go that way through here. So this is the only way forward, if you head under here. I'm not seeing another way. Can't even ask Lucas to help with anything. I'm having a hard time figuring out which way is the correct way to go here. I see guards down there. Won't let me jump. Can't. Can't even go back that way. You got this chest over here. There's a way under, but how do we? Oh, I did not see this last time. I keep missing all these. It wasn't really obvious. Let's go.
You believe they'll make it this time?
I believe nothing. I just know bodies keep coming from the city, and we had too many of our own.
I should have gone to see my mother when I could.
Pray. It's all we have left.
That's not much.
I think we have to go that way. Oh, great. Oh, gosh. Damn it. Oh, gosh, where do we go from here? Oh. Really? And we're dead. Well, our first death of this chapter.
Let's see that gate.
Yeah, that's the way we have to go up those stairs.
This time,
I believe nothing. I just know bodies keep coming from the city, and we had too many of our own.
I should have gone to see my mother when I could.
Pray. It's all we have left,
and that's not much.
Oh gosh, I don't want to go yet.
What the hell?
Intruders here! You! Let's kill
them! Oh gosh. Ah, great. That didn't work out entirely as I had planned. Alright, let's go. quickly. There we go, we made it out of that.
No. Lord, it looks like a battlefield. What happened here? I don't know, but let's follow that card and keep our eyes open.
I think death happened here. Want to fill me in, Lucas? Because I'm pretty confused on what happened here, besides the whole death part.
If they don't calm down, I think it's too late.
Don't go any further, Amicia.
Oh, Lord!
Stay back! Oh, there's the rat. That's what I'm wondering.
That liquid on the ground, it's from their jars.
It smells like tar. If it is, it's highly flammable. Try setting it on fire.
Yes, yes, let's try.
Yeah, let's craft some ignifer. The tar can be ignited by throwing ignifer at it. The light keeps the rats away, but the flames burn everything they touch. Okay, we just have to run across then. Ooh, let's get more materials. So we're going to need a lot of it to make a lot of ignifer.
Great, it helps.
Let's see what tar. I thought I was okay. Okay, let's do it.
I didn't expect that. Neither did they.
Careful with those flames.
Alright, let's make it across to here. And there's another chest. Nice, we got more materials.
It can be pushed.
Yes.
Where's the brazen? Oh. Alright, let's light that up. Let's push this thing.
Let's hope Marseille is different.
Wait until the rats invade it.
Amicia, the Order will have special buildings in Marseille. Equipment and people.
People like Voda? How do you think this will end?
What if we get stuck on? Oh.
Staying here is dying anyway.
Yep, staying here is not helping Hugo. So we gotta leave, and now which way do we go? Oh, we just go around like this. Alright.
We're getting closer.
Oh, that's good.
More of them.
That building on the left looks safer.
Oh gosh. Stay away. Alright, let's throw a rock at it. Really? see it keep popping up. Alright, let's make some extinguish. Alright. Alright.
The rats destroyed the rest of the pontoon.
Let's hope we'll be able to pass.
Let's craft more. Alright. Where do we go from here? Let's see. Oh, there's a door here.
What a mess.
Whoa, that smell.
Tar. Makes your head spin.
I don't hear any rats.
No. They were here. Look at this. That barrel up there must be the diluent.
What is? We should move on.
Oh, yep, here they come.
Don't panic. We have resin. It just needs that diluent up there, and we get tar.
A pool of tar. That could be our way to that door in the back.
That barrel is pretty high, though.
We could find a way to reach it.
Let's see. These ropes make the platform move. Operators climbed on it with that ladder, behind the grating.
We must get over there.
Okay, so we gotta go around here, I'm guessing. And get to this door.
Locked from the inside.
So, how do we get across then if it's locked? Oh gosh.
Maybe that crank moves the barrel, but I'm not sure how to get there.
Me neither, considering it's locked from the inside. Can you just help me up here so I can, like, over this bars? You have to look for something to open the door. Oh, we can't go back out. Can I just, like, climb over here? Burn the door down or something. Oops, I'm stuck. Okay, so now that we've burned the place down.
Look, there's a chain blocking that door. Can you break it?
This will help a lot.
Okay, let me just switch to my rock. Wait, do I have to go around and then, like...
Hmm.
There it is.
All spotted. So we're making tar now.
I know. But it shouldn't take us long.
Well, let's get to it.
Good. Shall I handle the reservoir part? What do you think?
Yes, go up that ladder. I'll move the platform closer.
On my way.
All right, I've got this.
Yes, turn it all the way.
Leave it to me.
Yep, working on it.
Good. Hold it until I tell you.
All right.
I'm ready.
All right.
I'm letting go. Hang on.
Whoa. Come back to the basins.
Coming.
Diluent. I see. It's alcohol, of course.
Are we ready?
Yes. Let's make that tar. Pouring.
Do you know the quantities?
No. I'm improvising.
Please, don't kill us.
Good. I think you can light it up.
All right.
Let's see what our tar's worth.
Yep, let's see.
Oh, it's working.
Yes. Well, that's one step.
What now? I'm stuck.
Wait. I think they experimented with some ingredients here. Yes, that could work. I'll throw them to you.
Those beasts are really close.
Yep, they're way too close for comfort.
Stay when you're ready to catch.
Go.
Oh, there they are. Ooh, I can craft tar now. All right.
Done.
Perfect. Now draw a pot of tar between those two big basins.
Whoops. I made a. I had to die real quick. I didn't know we had to make a pot of tar. I thought I had to make a sling.
Here, say when you're ready to catch. You've got resin and alcohol now. Mix them.
Done.
Perfect.
Here we go.
Now draw a pot of tar between those two big basins.
Oh no, oh no, oh no. Okay. Alright, let's see it.
Please work.
Let's see what our tar's worth.
Alright, now we light it up. Alright.
Perfect!
Yes! That last pool there is already full of tar.
Coming!
Alright.
My skin.
The tar did. This stuff works miracles.
Anyway, thank you.
No need for that.
There's every need for that. Your ideas really came in handy, Lucas. Got us away from those rats for the time being.
Too sure about that.
Listen, Amicia. About Hugo. I was stuck between Magister Vaudan and your mother, and I have no excuse. I was wrong.
It's just, I wasn't prepared. I can't lose him. I can't.
We'll do what's right.
We will.
Joe's ship. We're quite close.
Yes, let's go. Oh, they're here. It's infested down there.
Wait, look. There's resin down there. And a barrel of diluent over there. They were making more tar here.
Let's use it to open a way to our boat then.
Yes. Back to making tar.
What a day.
All right, let's use this.
All right, let's see what you do.
It controls the footbridge.
We need that thing here.
Hmm.
Who are you?
We're just crossing.
Well, you won't. I've been stuck here for ages with those rats. I need to get out of here.
We have a plan. Do you have access to that footbridge?
Yes, but I'll need your help. They raised the bridge.
I can handle that.
Well, we're actually going to help a guard out, and a guard's going to help us. Okay, we don't need that. Oh great, we got more rats. So clearly that way is not the way. I mean, that's the way we go after we take care of those rats. Here we got more materials. Let's see.
We need to open the pot for that soldier.
Yes, but how do we do it? This is the way we came from. Is there anything over here?
Would be useful.
Yes, when the smoke's out, move fast. It won't last long. We have to go now.
Wait, what? Not okay. Clearly, you weren't supposed to do that.
Yes, let's go. Oh, they're here. It's infested down there.
Wait, look. There's resin down there. And a barrel of
all right, let's
there.
See what you do.
They were making more tar here.
Yeah.
It controls the footbridge.
We need that thing here.
Which way do we go then?
Lucas, that's up to you.
Fine.
Hey, who are you?
We're just crossing.
Well, you won't.
I've been stuck here for ages with those rats. I need to get out of here.
We have a plan. Do you have access to that footbridge?
Yes, but I'll need your help. They raised the bridge.
I can handle that. Lucas, a stupefaccio, please.
Sure. Get ready. Quickly. We don't have much time.
It's time to do what? Okay, that wasn't it.
Joseph's ship. We're quite close.
Yes, let's go. Oh, they're here. It's infested down there.
Wait, look. There's resin down there. And a barrel of diluent over there. They were making mortar here.
Let's use it to open a way to our boat then.
Yes. Back to making tar.
What a day. Lucas, that's a job for you.
Straight away. Agreed.
Am I missing something again? I still have the tar pot. I just do that. All right, now let's try going down here. Oh, that doesn't work either, because then the rats are all here. Can't use this anymore. Maybe something in here? I'm trying to figure out how. We could put this out, but then
Lucas, a stupefaccio would be useful.
Yes. When the smoke's out, move fast. It'll fade away soon.
Where are we supposed to go from there?
Yes, let's go. Oh, they're here. It's infested down there.
Wait, look. There's resin down there. And a barrel of diluent over there. They were making mortar here.
Let's use it to open a way to our boat then.
Yes. Back to making tar.
What a day.
Maybe if we jump off here.
Controls the footbridge.
We need that thing here.
Hey, who are you?
We're just crossing.
Well, you won't. I've been stuck here for ages with those rats. I need to get out of here.
We have a plan. Do you have access to that footbridge?
Yes, but I'll need your help. They raised the bridge.
I can handle that.
What am I? They raised the bridge, huh? We put this up, but then where do I go from there?
I didn't expect that. Wait a moment.
I did not see that there.
Thank you.
He doesn't seem to know about our escape.
Or he just hasn't figured it out yet.
Yeah, hopefully he never figures it out. Alright.
Go again.
They don't like fire, right?
Yes.
Good. So how are you gonna light that up?
We have ways.
I don't see any torches around.
Just wait.
Yeah, we have ways. I need to craft more. Alchemist, craft 100 ammunitions. There we go, a bronze trophy for that. And let's light it up.
Alright, that's something.
Hey, what's that flaming thing you threw in there?
That's, it's homemade. Basic alchemy.
Alchemy? We don't much like all that around here.
Too bad, because it's gonna save your skin. Soldiers.
Good. Now there are two other basins ahead.
Let's get to it then.
Amiti, you should get on that footbridge to manage the Gillian. I'll handle the car to get it moving.
Alright, I'll tell you when I need you.
Alright, let's get on that.
Take care of it, Lucas.
Immediately.
So where are you going anyway?
We're fleeing this place.
You two do know we're in the middle of a lockdown.
Yes, and people are dying anyway, so we're taking our chance.
I see. Hey, you're passing over the basin. Slow down. You ain't too far. Go back a bit.
All right. Oh, it's locked. Where's the basin? Damn it. Now let's try pouring it in. Damn it, I let go too soon. Now can I use this? Yep. We just need to light that brazen on fire first. Okay, so we lit that up. We can't use this again. Oh, crap. Okay, I need to get on that.
Stop now. Immediately.
On it. I need to get a better angle to shoot it. Where? Oh, wrong button. I need to craft more Ignifer. Alright, let's get more materials. Alright. How do we get through here? And where's Lucas? Still a few rats down there. Almost died. Now how do I get past here? Oh my gosh. We can't go that way. Come on, I need to figure out. So that did that. Oh, did I miss something? No? Okay. Let me try opening this again. I have it open. Then if I let go, it comes back down. Is there a way for me to... Well, I'm stuck over here. And Lucas is... Can I just... No, I can't destroy that. There's nothing for me to destroy over here. That went back for a
zombie apocalypse.